So here is an observer located on the equator. The Earth is spinning along north-south axis. This arrow points to the north celestial pole. This is the same direction to the north celestial pole. So as I said, the north celestial pole will be on the horizon of that observer, right? Right here. And since all the stars revolve around the celestial poles, right, they will be moving along the circles parallel to celestial equator, right? And as a result, all of them would rise and set. There are no stars that are visible at all times, no matter how close it is to the pole. Star will always rise and set. So there are no circumpolar stars. All stars rise and set. Okay, now here is again a long exposure shot of the night sky. But at intermediate latitudes, and again the stars leave tracks on the photographic plate, but you can see that they are essentially sufficiently far away from the North Pole so that they are rising and eventually they will be setting. Okay, so there are several examples. For instance, at our latitudes roughly, if you look towards north, then the stars that are close enough to the north celestial pole, such as the stars making up the Little Dipper and the Big Dipper, will always be visible. They are circumpolar stars. They are always above the horizon. They never rise or set. Actually, this one, the part of, depending again on the details of the latitude, this one in the Big Dipper actually does appear to set here and rise there. But certainly the pointer stars in the Big Dipper never rise or set. Now, if you look towards the east, then you would see, for instance, depending on the time of the year, whether these constellations are visible or not, that the stars making up Gemini and or Orion are rising in the east, right? And then if you look towards the south, you would see that the stars making up constellation Canis Major are rising, right? They're revolving around the south celestial pole, because you're looking south, right? You're looking south, and then eventually they will be setting. Okay, so what you see depends on where you are on the Earth. We looked at the two extreme locations in some detail. Observer located at the North Pole, and the observer located at the equator, and in between you see a mixture. Some stars will be circumpolar stars, some will be rising and setting.